Hi Spider Bros, it's your friendly neighbourhood, the Ultimate Spider-Man fan here. Back with, I guess you could call it, maybe a wee bit of a talking review video on the latest gameplay video we got from Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales PS4 and PS5. So, like, subscribe, comment, share, hit the bell notification, favours, and follow me on my social medias too, which are in the description below. And well, my two new ones should be in the comment section as well. So can I just say, basically, so this is technically a preview, a wee teaser of what the first mission's like. But, and plus there's two Spider-Man and all, because I did say in a video I think it was in the past that I wanted to see Peter Parker in this too, and I've got more than one to bargain for. Spider-Man and, well, the two Spider-Man clearly have to face off against the Rhino in the first mission. And it's also round two for Miles fighting the Rhino, aka as Spider-Man this time. And I will say also during this Rhino battle, there's actually a cool wee reference to the PS1 game, in my opinion, Spider-Man 2000, with the electric machines that they're actually fighting at one point in the clip. So, I actually will say, basically, like, besides, it's a nice gameplay, the opening first boss, to be exact, and a cool wee reference, in my opinion, to Spider-Man PS1, Spider-Man 2000 on PS1, which I have, along with Spider-Man 2 Enter Electro. So, I will say basically that, when I first saw this video, which I'm sorry again I didn't get a reaction done, but it was late last night when it came out. I will say when I saw this video, my hype started exploding again, just like it did whenever Spider-Man PS4 is nearly enough releasing. But unfortunately for me, I can't get it until Thursday it comes out, because I'm actually getting the game and the console for Christmas this year. So I have to wait an extra month, which is basically like the release date is technically November 12th on the 9th. Well, no, November 12th for most countries, but November 19th for me. But that won't really matter because I have to wait an extra month anyway. But yeah. That's going to be it for this video. So, awesome gameplay. I loved seeing the two Spideys in action, even if it was only for a few seconds. And a cool wee reference during the Rhino boss fight. And I'm looking forward to seeing how the whole mission plays out. Because I did see a bit of concept art of the Rhino boss fight too, which actually does look really cool. I don't have a screenshot, but during the Rhino boss fight, there's a little chance that we're going to see Rhino and Miles smashing through a shopping centre. Or something like that in the game, which I'm not so forward to it. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. So comment below what you're thinking there. Yeah, I'll see all you Spider Bros as always in all of my next epic Spidey videos. Courtesy of your friendly neighborhood, the Ultimate Spider-Man fan.